would be an idiot doing this.
Hypothetically, if you
need.
Did you see my additions to those deputy suppliers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam.
Brilliant.
Cracking social commentary as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting. Is that a dumb bomb?
Technically, is
it? No, seriously, no.
Did you restock? What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 Broncos' finest double bomb for storm.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Oh, not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit? Did you, see my additions to those deputy suppliers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam.
Brilliant.
Cracking social commentary as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting. Is have done for? Technically, is it? No, seriously, no.
Serious? Get up.
Did you restart? What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 Broncos finest double bomb for storm.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Oh, not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit? Did you, see my additions to those deputy flyers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam.
Brilliant.
Cracking social commentary, as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting.
Is that a dumb bomb?
Technically, is it?
No, seriously, no.
Get up.
Did you restart? What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 Broncos finest double bomb for storm.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Oh, not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit?
Not
the tea drinking club, probably something my stepmother would go to.
The TCBS.
The TCBS? Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease? Now listen, I don't care what it's called, as long as we pledge our loyalty to each other.
Zap. Remus, I think you could talk to Lily.
Talk to me?
Like, if you didn't.
Hey, I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot.
Remus, I think you could talk to Lily. Talk to me? Like, if he's interested.
Hey, I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
How pathetic he looks, Mooney. Did you, see my additions to those deputy flyers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam.
Brilliant.
Cracking social commentary, as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting.
Is that a dumb bomb?
Technically, it's
no, serious, no.
Did you restart? What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 Broncos finest dumb bomb for storm.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Poor. I'm not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit?
Tea drinking club, probably something my stepmother would go to.
The TCBS.
The TCBS? Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease? Now listen, I don't care what it's called, as long as we pledge our loyalty to each other.
Zap. Remus, I think you could talk to Lily.
Talk to me? Like, if you didn't.
Hey, I don't think it's a good idea. Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot.
Remus, I think you could talk to Lily. If he's interested. I don't think it's a good idea. Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
How pathetic he looks, Mooney.
Relate as individuals.
Sounds riveting. head boy and head girl. I think it's sweet. It's not sweet. I've wasted 2 years of my life watching proms repeatedly fail to get a date.
You fail? I just
got fat baby text about a dozen times. Ooh. Did you, see my additions to those deputy flyers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam.
Brilliant.
Cracking social commentary, as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting.
Is that a dumb bomb?
Technically, it's
no, serious, no.
Get up.
Did you restart? What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 Broncos' finest dumb bomb to storm.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Poor. Oh, not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit? Did you, see my additions to those deputy flyers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam.
Brilliant.
Cracking social commentary, as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting.
Is that a dumb bomb?
Technically, it's
no, serious, no.
Get up.
Did you restart? What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 Broncos' finest dumb bomb to storm.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Poor. Not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit? Did you, see my additions to those deputy flyers in the third floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam.
Brilliant.
Cracking social commentary, as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting.
Is that a dumb bomb?
Technically, it's
no, serious, no.
Did you restart? What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 Broncos finest dumb bomb for storm.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Oh, I'm not tempting anybody.
Hey, look, Snivellus is all alone. What do you reckon we go pay him a visit?
One
form a club.
What?
A brotherhood.
Aren't we already a club? A tea drinking club.
Your tea drinking club, also something my stepmother would go to.
The TCBS.
The TCBS? Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease? Now listen, I don't care what you call it, as long as we pledge our loyalty to each other.
Exactly.
Remus, I think you could talk to Lily.
Talk to me?
I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot.
Remus, I think you could talk to Lily.
Talk to me?
She's interested.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot.
Remus, I think you could talk to Lily.
Talk to me?
She's interested. I don't think it's a good idea.
Come on, Mooney.
Yeah, come on, Mooney.
Don't be an idiot, Mooney.
Yeah, definitely look, Mooney.
We could have been too proper on it.
We'll cut ourselves the ice cream and get
it. That didn't, Mooney.
Like, you'll get a better luck.
Sounds like a snooze.
No, it's serious. I don't think this is a good idea.
Merlin!
I wouldn't have brought you along if I knew you were going to be such a wet blanket of shit.
They're up ahead.
You know, and we talk, relate as individuals.
Sounds riveting. Head boy and head girl. I think it's sweet.
It's not sweet. I've wasted 2 years of my life watching Frons repeatedly fail to get a date.
You didn't fail. I
just got fat phobia patch about a dozen times. Did you, see my additions to those deputy suppliers in the first floor corridor?
Muggles smell of jam.
Brilliant.
Cracking social commentary as always.
What are you doing? I'm just gonna make things a little more interesting.
Is that a dumbbell?
I have to.
No.
Serious? No.
Serious? Get up. You restock. What have we got?
Oh, you know, just 57 of Zonko's finest dumb bombs extraordinary.
Are you sure that's going to be enough?
Quit tempting him, Mooney. You're only going to get his heart broken.
Not tempting anybody.
Then what? He never wants his all about. What do you reckon we go play him a visit?
Not today, seriously.
All right, Ambience.
Thanks for the library.
Yeah, I got you.
Hey, Lily, Lily, Lily.
Now's not a great time.
Really? It's like it's about.
How do I look?
Pretty.
All right. We're not going anywhere. We're not one deputy to be out of it, so long as we're together.
Question.
Oh no, she made me see things differently. Like maybe there's more to life than that. Pretty bad thing, I suppose.
It is not. The best thing you ever did was make that.
What are you going to do with this?
The TCBS. Are you sure that doesn't sound like a disease?